I would just like to take this moment to capitalize. So make sure you hear me out. Yeah. J-Tropic, yeah. Putting it together, easy said and done. This is a game to me, and I'm having fun. Look how far I came, nigga beat the drum. It's getting intense, the room is heating up. As one is glorified, they're also getting shunned. It don't make no sense, to me the shit is dumb. Don't need alcohol, never smoke the blunt. It's a natural high, I always stay crunk. I be like, who can I trust, like Silver Shocker. Been around the game since Big with Big Papa. My mind always open, unlike Thor stop. Still around kicking it, like I'm playing soccer. I'm trying to get shit done, like I'm on a mission. I'm always up to something, like kids who don't listen. Like 2 Chainz, they can tell I'm different. They recognize it's J-Tropic in an instant. Got to up my spins, want my music in rotation. I don't like to wait, but I got patience. Too sick with this shit like I'm a patient. Just hear me out and listen to what I'm saying. You can't win them all, but if you lose, you lose. There is nothing to explain, there's no excuse. What I say is highly valued, like dropping jewels. While the rest mumble raps worse than Dr. Seuss. Everything I'm wording is copywritten. And when they realize that it's not a given, I put a lot of work in, I stay committed. Both hands behind the wheel while I'm driven. I was told when you're awake, then you're blessed. He wondered if I got it covered, more or less. It's about increasing revenue, decreasing stress. By the looks of it, it's as good as it gets. Some are full of hate and animosity, wishing all that's bad to fall on top of me. Hoping I end up in some kind of atrocity. But it always the opposite when it comes to me. Got rid of all my collars, so I have no ties. I'm way ahead of the rest while they're borderline. Everything I have, it was all applied. The opportunity was present, so I capitalized. The meanings in all my words like acronyms. I can talk a lot and be deemed as arrogant. But compared to so many, I'm extravagant. Was told not to use my chest, but my abdomen. I was someone who rarely ever gave a damn. So much shit I was put through that I couldn't stand. But after some time, I gained tolerance. Things became easier when you understand. Was hypnotized, snapped out the trance. They say that I'm cold but messy like an avalanche. I keep it moving forward, so I advance. About time they heard me coming like an ambulance.
Piper is dead tonight after he slammed into a Dallas Fire Rescue ambulance in Oak Cliff. Investigators say that ambulance was driving with its lights and sirens on at the time of the wreck at Davis Street and Westmoreland Road. The 2 paramedics inside were taken to the hospital, but are expected to be okay.